North East Fian markets of the past was held in Aberdeen on the Friday before Term Day. On that day, you could hardly get moved in the castle gate for firm servants, all decked out in their Sunday bonnets, waiting to hear the magic words. Aye, aye, men, are you looking for a fee? But there's a lot more tilt than that, and here's Tam to tell you all about Muckle Friday Fair.
There's joy around the banks of Don and up the glens of Dee, where Saxmonth Watch is nearly won, so the ploughmen they'll win free. The market morn is here again, the same as money mare, so we'll derla wa with the morning train to Muckle Friday Fair. Gin 10 o'clock the castle gate, it's in a nunca steer, and elke minute as we wait, mair bellies do appear. Down Union Street and round the Queen, big crowds assemble there. 400 come to Aberdeen, to Muckle Friday Fair. The farmers stand outside the crowds, with topcoats o'er their arms, to pick and choose among the loons, to suit their different firms. Some of them are in their prime, but some are frail and sair, but a deal of money them ever miss a Muckle Friday Fair. But now the maisters and their men, they're a' together mixed. The siller soch the Arlstein, and money's a peer loan fixed. Oh, some to Bailey Sterks and Storts, and some to caw a pair, and corns were getting 19 notes at Muckle Friday Fair. Long syne some 20 years or mair, and a' the glens aroon, nae wife ne'er lassie thocht to miss her market day in toon. But no sic things are out o' date, the world's altered sair, and numbin' body you'll hardly see at Muckle Friday Fair. The maids we met in Union Street were clad in bright array, like butterflies in sunshine's heat upon a summer's day. We gaudy dress and pudered face, but yet they'll nae compare with a rosy-cheeked country lass at Muckle Friday Fair. The tune may boast as well she may, we picked her music hall. Her palaces o' grandeur great, her parks enclosed the walls. But gie to me the countryside, blue skies and colour air, nae longer than a day will bide at Muckle Friday Fair. Here's health to a' you country lads, and dry be aye your sark. And if your maisters use ye weel, I'm sure you'll do your work. And may your hair be licht and free, fae ony worldly care. And I hope ye get a decent fee at Muckle Friday Fair.